Actress Rani Mukerji, who turned 40 today, says her 22-year journey as a woman in showbiz has been about battling discriminatory stereotypes constantly. Rani, who is coming back to the big screen with Hichki after 4 years, wrote a heartfelt letter for her birthday. Rani said, "As a woman, I must admit it has not been an easy journey. I had to prove myself every day. Actresses have to prove themselves every day." She steered the content to gender disparity in the industry and wrote about the preconceived notions that exist. A married actress who is also a mother is the final nail in the coffin of her dreams, ambitions and aspirations. These are some of the discriminatory stereotypes that we have to live with and try to overcome every single day. Rani also commented how women are always under the scanner. "We are judged for our looks, our dancing skills, our height, our voice, our acting, how we carry ourselves. Every time we step out of the house, we have to be the best, and yet we are thought to be extremely dispensable." Her own way to take on this sexist stereotype is by coming back to acting after marriage and motherhood. Rani acknowledged that change is setting in.